Today was shoulder day, and in this video I am working all three heads of the shoulder. Here are lateral raises using plates. I did three sets of 15. You can do these with the plates or dumbbells. Raising the arms about shoulder height. Back down, three sets of 15. Here, same thing, lateral raises, just the thumbs are in a different position. As your arms go up, thumbs go up to the ceiling. Again, three sets of 15. And what I did was I just alternated lateral raises and lateral raises, thumbs up. I did one set of 15 of each. Here are rear delt flies, and here comes a blooper right here. I didn't want to stop the video. I just hit my hand. So, continued. Three sets of 15 rear delt flies, slightly bent over, knees bent, squeezing the shoulder blades in the back. Delt flies. Obviously working the rear delts. And last but not least, gonna do all three positions again. Just slowing it down. So for the first set of all three, you wanna go three count up, one count down, and for the last set, or switching up sets, do the opposite.